saw him smile, I knew he was just my style. My only regret is we've never met, for I dream of him all the while, but he doesn't know I exist. No matter how I may persist, so it's clear to see there's no hope for me. Though I live at 5135 Kensington Avenue, and he lives at 5133. How can I ignore the boy next door? I love him more than I can say. Doesn't try to please me, doesn't even tease me, and he never sees me glance his way. And though I'm heart sore, the boy next door affection for me won't display. I just adore him, so I can't ignore him. The boy. Yes, you always knew you made me happy sometimes, you made me glad, but there were times, dear, you made me feel so bad, you made me sigh, 'cause I didn't want to tell you, I didn't want to tell you. I think you're grand, that's true, yes I do, indeed I do, you know I do. I can't tell you what I'm feeling, the very mention of your name sends my like a hammer, and I stutter and I stammer every time I see you at the picture show. I'm just another fan of yours, and I thought I'd write and tell you so. Tell you I want some love.